Dear Fred, you are so cute. We have to sit together at lunch because I am